Hi guys, I'm Jess and welcome back to Magical Mischief. Today we have got a bag clip opening. We have got some Disney 100 Series 1 Figural Bag Clips. Now these have been around for a while and are available for all your American followers. Last time I checked in Box Lunch and Hot Topic. Well, that's where I originally found them, so they may still be there. When I say recently checked, I do mean a while back. Because I think on their website now, if they have Disney 100, it's Series 2, which is only princesses and is not available in the UK. And depending on what princesses are in there, I may end up picking it up, because I have recently have a newfound love for Moana. So if she is in there, and Elsa and Anna, I might pick it up, because these Disney or any figural mystery bag clip have now become for me something I like to collect and use as a Christmas ornament. So if it is a character I like that I can get in bag clip form that maybe I don't necessarily usually collect, I might try and get those. I'm not going to do loads and loads of princess bag clip types, I will tell you that. But the Disney 100 ones, depending on what these are like, I may get Series 2 if I can. But Series 1 for all you UK followers, before I get into who's in this and I forget, is available on a website and in a store called HMV if you are looking for these. They are, as it states on here, because I've still got the price on some of these, £5.99, £6, which is actually not too bad. They also in HMV have had some Marvel ones and some Lilo and Stitch as well, which is quite nice. You can collect in this series Mickey, Minnie, Stitch, Winnie the Pooh, who's this? Tinkerbell, Edna Mode, Spider-Man, Black Panther, Grogu, and two mysteries, which I think are Alice from Alice in Wonderland and Miguel from Coco. Now, if you are a long-term subscriber, you'll probably know who I want. I would really, really like in these, if I can get hold of it, if I mention it out loud, I may not get it, but I'm going to risk it, is Grogu for my boyfriend. And my priorities for myself are Black Panther, Edna Mode, because you never see her, and Winnie the Pooh. So I've got my trusty scissors, and we have got four of these to open. So the first one is one that I wouldn't have necessarily gone for, but I will keep her. She is lovely. And that is Minnie Mouse. Now, I will say the Fab Five, or like Sensational Six, have really, really been growing on me. And having her just as this figural band clip as an ornament, I would do. She's not a character, and the Sensational Six are not characters that I dislike. I love them. They are like iconically Disney and I love them. But I do predominantly only collect them at the moment in Christmas pins. Not that I really have any of them on Christmas pins at the moment, but I intend to, in Halloween pins and parks and attractions things. I do have, or have done, the mystery minis of them, which I will link up above, which I do have on a shelf with my Walt Disney World, like 50th big castle that my boyfriend Lewis got me, which is one of my absolute favourite Funkos that I own. I absolutely love it. And my Walt Disney Funkos that I'm collecting, and it makes a really nice display. So I'll either add her to that or put her on the tree. On to bag number two. But every time you get, say, Minnie or Mickey, you then are in a state going that you need the other. Now, I have just cut something and I'm worried I've broken it, but I haven't, I don't think. Oh, here's one I don't necessarily really collect anymore, but I will have him for the tree because it's Spider-Man. How cute is that? Very stunning. They all come, the bag clips, with this plastic clasp on the top, which does make it really easy to hang these on the Christmas tree. So very nice. This one is really fat. So I'm hoping it's who I think it is. If it is, I'm gonna go super, super duper. Yes! It is not who I thought it would be, but I love her. I absolutely love her. Oh my days. And Mum loves her as well. We both really love her. Yes, Edna Mode. Oh my days. Knockers. I love her. These are literally so, so stunning. Oh my days. The reason why this bag, I think, felt so big was because of her hair. Oh my days, she is stunning. I will be texting that to Mum in a minute, being like, look. Okay, so we have got one left. This also, unfortunately, feels quite big, so I am a bit concerned. I know who I would most desperately like it to be. Most desperately, because I'm obsessed with him at the moment. Is this a... Oh! Boot. Not someone I collect or intend on keeping. This is Tinkerbell. She is very cute, but I just don't need her. So she'll be added to my selection of things that go out with my traders. Because I don't need her. So out of what is left, I still need Mickey Mouse to go with Minnie. Winnie the Pooh. Must. The exclusive B, because that's Coco from Mikkel, and I need Grogu and Black Panther. And I will take Stitch if I get him. So that means I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably about 5 more bags of these. My biggest priorities, I think, are probably Winnie the Pooh, Black Panther, and Grogu for Lewis. So I may treat myself to 3 more bags if they are still in HMV and open those with you guys at a later date on the channel. But these are stunning. You can definitely tell that she is my favourite that we opened today. I absolutely love her so much. Please let me know in the comments down below which one was your favourite that we opened today. I really hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe down below and turn on that notification bell so you're notified when more magical mischief is coming your way. I really hope you have enjoyed this figural bag clip opening, and I will see you very soon, guys.